And here's our cabin. Home sweet home. Place with a view. And here's the view from the back. We even got our own porch. This is where we were, right there. And right next to it is Telescope Peak, which is the highest point. See that snow-covered peak over there? That's the highest point in Death Valley, a little over 11,000 feet. And you keep on going, and you get to the other side of the valley. And it's clear and warm. Here we are at the falls. And here we are Friday morning on the way to Telescope Peak and Wild Rose Peak in the hope that the weather will allow us to do something. These are charcoal kilns, which were used to make charcoal from the juniper wood, for use in a mine smelter in 1879.